into the future of paleontology. We're using drones to map this massive dinosaur track site. Here's a cute little theropod print.